And it's now time for the aggressive shot challenge presented by